Steppenwolf 7.
You know, it's 7, you know, Steppenwolf 7, the cover. And so it's like, it expresses visually what we expressed musically in this album, and even more so in the past, certain numbers. It's the collective image of death, which exists today in the world. It surrounds us all. People are dying, plants are dying, animals are dying. And we would like to sort of get people to think maybe entertainers, like musicians like ourselves could help if they listen, take the time to listen and relate it to what's going on in the world today. Not just look at it like we're a bunch of freaks.
And visually, the album's just like our environment. There's still some plants left in the foreground and symbols of death, like Jerry said, in the background. And Foggy Metal Breakdown, one of the songs, deals exactly with that, the problem of the city getting to the individual to the point where he feels he's got to get away to be able to restore some kind of energy in the human batteries. So some people split up to the mountains and look down on all these people in the little tin boxes driving to and fro. If you don't have that in a while, we might not have it anymore. We might not have any more space. And even that is going to be gone.